Hi, and welcome to a new episode of Parkour Ninja. Today, Ninja is wearing the GoPro, and I will take you with us to parkour class, and I will show you how Ninja and I teach.
Okay, this is this week's video. No fancy edit, no music, just raw GoPro content with a little bit of cut in between, so you could skip the boring parts. Let me know in the comments what you like and what you didn't like. I want to use more GoPro stuff, more GoPro shots, but as you can see, the movement itself I don't like as much as when you film it from the outside perspective. And I want to know what of those GoPro shots interests you, and I will put more of them in the future in like combined videos, not just out of the POV perspective. But I like the POV a lot. It tells me a lot about Ninja's interaction, how he's behaving while I'm not there and he knows that I'm not watching him. That was really, really interesting. Also, it's really cute to see him like searching for me. This was actually way longer than you could see in the video, but yeah, I skipped it because I don't think it is really interesting for you. If it does interest you, let me know and I will change it with the next one. You will have a couple of GoPro videos ahead of you, and then I will switch back to like a mix of the videos how I filmed them before and POV, because as I said before, I really like that GoPro stuff. It's fun.
Thousand years later.
Whoa, 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 whoa.